So formation is on, right?
Formation lap is on. Yes, we are about to have one, and then, yeah. So try not to crash, guys.
Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. No rainfall expected today. We think it'll stay dry.
You're behind me. I don't know, I have a bunch of lag.
You're taking out the brake signs.
Oh, because on my screen, calculus was right next to me.
He's ahead of you, yeah. He passed you for some reason.
He was next to me and weaving, so I had to hit the sign, but I guess it wasn't actually there.
All right, you guys. Be careful. Turn one, turn two, turn three. Keep talking to a minimum and good luck.
Okay, DRS is now available.
Sorry, Narkid.
If we continue to use fuel at this rate, then we won't have enough to reach the end of the race. You need to start lifting off the throttle earlier on the corners. Let the car slow down naturally before you start braking. That'll help conserve the fuel you have left. Our gap to the car in front is 14.2 seconds. We're trailing our teammate by 18.3 seconds. careful. We think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Okay, gap ahead is 15.8 seconds. Car behind is catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. Gap to car in front is 18.0 seconds. Be aware the car behind has newer tires, car behind on newer tires. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Gap to the car ahead is 11.9 seconds. Box, we're coming in this lap. Go, go, go. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. Come on, mate, you can do it. It's been a tough race, but I know you're capable of getting more out of that car today. Dig deep, give us the best of your talent. Our gap to the car in front is 15.4 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 15.7 seconds. Gap to car in front is 16.8 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 18.4 seconds. Worry about tire condition for now. Everything's looking good.
All right, Diego.
Our gap to the car in front is 5.7 seconds. Gap to teammate ahead is 46.2 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, gap ahead is 14.0 seconds. Blue flag.
I'm getting out of the way of both of your fight on the inside.
Thank you.
Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Gap to car in front is 21.7 seconds. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.
That was insane.
What a race.
Hey, nice win. Nice
what
win.
What happened?
Nice win, Mela.
Thanks.
Cam, 1 second you're behind me, and then the next you're gone.
Man, I touched the outside grass into turn one, like, by a millimeter, and it just sent me flying.
Ah, that sucks.
Yeah, I think you guys are going to get me anyway. You guys are way quicker.
We had I think it was going to be a three-way fight all the way to the end.
I was hoping for that.
I had to give up on my chase of, I was chasing Taylor Funk, and I'm like, oh, with his penalties, I'm close. And then I'm like, I don't want to get in the way of the final fight of the season.
Yeah, Taylor was right there at the beginning, but he was so fast on heavy fuel.
The first 10 laps were insane.
Oh my god, what?
Yeah, Taylor was there, Narkip was there, Tron was there, like, we fought everybody. Who did I not fight today?
You didn't fight me. I spun out on the second lap. Started the second lap.
Taylor gets the fastest lap, yeah.